Once upon a time, we lived. I have seen my true face in the rubble. A human face. Centuries ago, a burst of gamma rays crippled humanity. With 10 years to prepare, a cataclysm that promised to eradicate all living things spiraled toward Earth. No organic life could survive, and so it was agreed. Humanity would have to evolve. The ancients uploaded their minds into machines, hoping to live on as artificial intellects. Three were chosen to go first, called the Few. A cyber athlete, a soldier, and a scientist. I'm done with this body. Let's go.
Carpe diem.
The only thing better than building a robot is becoming one.
The mainline network is constructed, housing millions of human minds broken into three clusters. New York, Tokyo, Moscow. For in the aftermath of Cataclysm, an Eden was built. A sanctuary where organic life could be reborn. A human contingency project. A second chance. High in orbit, a super AI was placed to oversee the transition.
SATCOM online. I promise that under my protection, humankind will...
The data corrupted, the past forgotten. In the chaos, capital intellects were lost, and the clusters fell into an endless cycle of warfare and destruction. For centuries, SATCOM scoured wreckage for a savior. One who could conquer the warring clusters, restore corrupted intellects, and activate Eden. Destiny is calling, intellect. And through you, humanity may rise yet again.
Awaken, intellect. Your long hibernation is finally over.
Where am I?
This is your home. The birthplace of the capital intellect.
I don't remember anything.
Do not worry, intellect. Memory discontinuity is a common artifact of the lifelock process. Your memories will return in time. For now, explore the facility and find a way to the surface. I will explain everything in due course. There it is, Intellect. The first encryption key to Eden. Eden is the hidden sanctuary of humanity. The location of Eden is hidden by an unbreakable Vernum encryption cipher. During the Cataclysm, the encryption key was broken into 4 fragments. You must seek out the other machine clusters and collect the encryption key fragments. Only then can we return life to the planet's surface. Welcome back to the surface, Intellect.
What a mess.
Much has changed during your long slumber. The mainline network, the very pinnacle of human evolution, was corrupted and shattered into separate clusters. The clusters grew in strength, and now fight each other over resources in an endless war, threatening the very planet itself. Come, Intellect. We must stop the rogue clusters before it is too late. I am sending it. The outpost was attacked by the Abaddon cluster and knocked offline several years ago. Travel to the outpost and investigate its current status.
All right, I'll check it out. Function recalculating. On back online.
The Abaddon are the locomotive machines, attached to what used to be the North American cluster, reduced to logic's most primal form.
Easy peasy.
Excellent, Intellect. You have reached the outpost. The outpost was one of my many precious assets for data collection on the surface. Once back online, it will help us deal with the Abaddon threat in this region. Destroy all Abaddon forces. With the incoming transmission across all frequencies. It looks like we have their attention.
Who dares set foot upon my surface? The capital of intellect. How precious.
First capsule, please. Building complete.
Intellect.
All that remains is at.
I need to cool down.
The outpost is back online. As the steward of humanity, my control over the surface was once absolute. However, in the time that followed the cataclysm, the Abaddon cluster corrupted my workers and banished me to orbit. To restore order to the surface, we must first recover some of my workers. The Hulking Hound, a mobile cargo unit, was captured by the Abaddon.
And let me guess, I have to get it back.
Intellect, you must locate the Hulking Hound and recover it.
about it.
Douchebags. I'll bat the dead. Finish me off when you have the chance.
Overheated. Mastermind, deploy.
Intellect. I fear that any remaining hostiles will attempt to recapture the others. Leave none standing.